Okay, good. Absolutely. Two major format. You're actually trying too hard to do the circle with your hands. With your hands, by the time you put your hands, you pull up your body. So, and so you cut your best cut to the turn. So there's a difference between the line between your hip, your leg, and your hands. So forget your hands. Okay? Imagine you have an axis in that turn. Like a circle, do something with your hands. Think about just your entire body here, like not a robot. Your axis center, everything else forward. Okay? And you look at the center. And back a little weak, that's straight, strong. Keep your spine strong. Like that. Okay? Otherwise, everything will be shaky. Good. But no tension. The hands get you almost stick between your hands, naturally. Just like this.